I remember when I started my first dropshipping store and I was walking around the mall that I lived next to at the time and literally just handing out business cards, trying to get people to buy. Pretty crazy because my whole journey developed from literally just knowing nothing to doing over 7 figures in the space. And the only difference was time and knowledge.